Hey everyone, so today I'm going to be filming a current favorites video, and the reason why I don't do monthly favorites is because I don't purchase enough fashion items or beauty items to show you guys every month what my favorites are. And so I thought it would be more convenient and more realistic to do a current favorites instead. And so every time I'm really loving new fashion items or beauty products, then I'll just make a video for you guys. I have three categories: beauty, fashion, and music. And these are all things that I've been gravitating towards a lot lately, every single day, if not then every other day. Or I'm actually really trying to branch out and stop myself from wearing these items every single day because I really don't want to neglect all the other things that I have as well. So anyways, let's just get into it. So my first category is my beauty items, and the first product I wanted to talk to you guys is a product that's highly raved and hyped about on YouTube. I mean, everybody's talked about this and everybody loves it, and so I don't want to go into too much depth about it because you can probably listen to everybody else on YouTube talk about this product. But it is the Becca Shimmering Skin Perfector in Opal, and this is more of the golden shade, and I just really like this. This is my go-to highlight. I put this on every single time I'm wearing makeup and I need a highlighter. This is my go-to. It's just super pretty. It gives you a nice shimmering glow, that tan golden glow. I can go on and on about this product, but I don't want to. It's just perfect in every way, shape, or form. It's pretty expensive, but I think it's a really good investment, and I just really love it. There's not much else to say about it. Well, and I'm also wearing it today as a highlight, so let me come in closer to see if you can see it. So hopefully you can sort of see it there, that glow. So it's just a really pretty highlight. So now moving on to my next beauty product. It's a blush, and it's Maybelline's Dream Bouncy Blush. I've also talked about this in I think one of my previous videos, but it's in Plum Wine, and this is the most pigmented one, I believe, in this whole collection. And so it's just a really nice plum wine color, as the name says. And it's very creamy, and the consistency is really nice as well. So yeah, it's very creamy, and I just love this. Every time I need a blush, I pretty much pick this one up. That natural color that you get when you've been outside for a long time. And so yeah, I've been really loving this. And then my next beauty product is one that I'm obsessed with. It's Sephora's Color Lip Blast in Brown Is Back. It's a matte color, and I swear to God, it lasts pretty much all day unless you're eating something that has a lot of oil in it or grease. And so super obsessed with this. If I could wear this every day, I probably would, but I don't want to because I want to preserve the amount that I have left. And because it's so creamy, it actually wears down really, really fast. I'm only to this much now, or there's only this much left. And so if I could wear this every day, like I said, I probably would, but I try not to because I still want to keep what's left of it. And so if you're really into the browner nudes, I would really, really recommend this. And then my last beauty item is a nail polish, and this nail polish has been my favorite, obviously. I've been wearing this so much, and it's an oxblood red color, and it's in Dress to Kill by Maybelline's Color Show line. And there's really not much to say about this other than I really love it, and it's perfect for the fall and winter time. So if you really are looking for a dark vampy red color, I would really recommend this one because it's super cheap. It's like less than $3, and you really can't beat that. So moving on to my second category, which are my fashion items. And first and foremost, I wanted to talk about these foreign exchange boxy loose t-shirts, and I swear to God, they are the most comfiest thing ever. I live in them every single day, or if I could, I probably would, but I try not to, because I don't want to neglect everything else in my closet. So I have them in this black color and in this heather gray color, and I don't really want to hold it up because it's gonna wash me out, but I'll insert a better video clip of it so you can get the whole picture of it. And I've shown these before too in a few of my videos, and I think one of my lookbooks, and definitely in my haul videos. But they're just super comfortable, and like I said, I live in them every single day. There's not too much to say about them other than they're the softest and most comfortable thing ever. So that's that. And then next up, I have this Modo trench jacket, and it's by Delia's. And again, I don't want to hold it up because I think it's going to wash me out. But anyways, it has this full leather detail up on the, what do you call this? Like up by your neck, your neckline area. And then like everywhere else is like this wool or cotton material, and it's just so, so nice. It's like so warm and it gives you that edge. And I think everybody pretty much needs a trench coat in their closet, and this one has been the one that I've been wearing every single time I walk out of the house, and so really loving that. And then I have two pair of boots that I wanted to show you guys, and this one is the first one. I've been wearing this every single time I step out of the house as well, and it goes really, really well with my black trench coat that I just showed you. It has this more combat boot feel, and it has a chunky heel. It's super comfortable to walk in. It has a zipper over here, and it has this buckle detailing around it, and it also has laces right here. So it's just really comfortable and really nice. Yeah, and who doesn't love black boots? I mean, everybody does, so yeah. And my last pair of shoes or boots that I wanted to show you guys are these. They are a tan shade. I'm not really sure what color this is, but I know it's some sort of tan shade. And so these are just really, really simple. They don't have much of a heel to them. They have a little bit. But I really like these, and they were only $10 at TJ Maxx, and originally I think they were like $60 or some crazy amount like that. And they're just super comfortable. I haven't had a chance to wear these out yet, but I really want to, and so super excited to wear these. And they have a gold buckle or detailing right here, and they have this, what do you call this, like not mesh, but it's like really stretchy, and so which that's nice. And they have this suede material all over. So I'm really excited to wear these out, and oh, I just love these so much. Now moving on to my last category, yay! So my last category is music, and I'm a huge music junkie. I love music, and so I have three favorite songs that I've been listening to as of lately. And I'm really into like those mainstream current pop songs, and so the first one I have is obviously by Maroon 5, because who doesn't love Adam Levine? And it's his new song called Sugar, and I'll play a little bit for you guys. I'm sure all of you have heard of this before, and if you haven't watched the music video yet, it's adorbs, and so you have to go and check that out. But anyways, here's... Okay, so that's the first one, and then my second one is by Jessie J, and it's called Masterpiece. I think it's her new song. It is her new song, but I'll play a little bit for you guys. And I love Jessie J. Her voice is so powerful, and I think that this song really has a lot of meaning to it. It's just so badass, like the way it sounds. So much pressure. Why so loud? If you don't like my sound, you can tone it down. I gotta roll, and I'll walk it alone. Uphill back, I look good when I got. I'm ferocious, precocious, I get braggadocious. I'm not gonna stop. I like the view from the top. Hey. It's all that blah, blah, that dry, blah, that dry rush. And I'm so done, I'm so over it. Sometimes I'm dancing up a hip, up a hit and miss. But I'm okay, I'm cool with it. I still fall from my face sometimes. And I can't color inside the lines. Cause I'm perfectly incomplete. I'm still working on my masterpiece.
Okay, so that's the second one. And then the third one is a song by Nick Jonas, and it's called Chains. Like, the beat is just so nice, too. It's like you could really get into it. With a one-stained lips, yes, nothing but trouble. Cold of a touch, but she's warm as a devil. I gave her my heart, but she won't hear my soul. She takes till I break and I can't get more. You got me in shame. So that is my last song for my last category, and so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you want to follow me on my social media, I know I say this all the time, but please follow me on Instagram, especially because I post so much pictures on there, especially outfit of the days, picture, not outfit of the days, but just outfit pictures in general. So yeah, and I would love to talk to you guys more on my social medias as well, and so feel free to come follow me, and if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, click the thumbs up, and subscribe if you haven't already. Leave down the comments below what your favorites are as of lately or recently, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!